story of D. Alphabet number 4, written into a